Hey everybody, my name is Vic Mignogna, and I'm the executive producer of Star Trek Continues, a web series that continues and pays tribute to the original Star Trek series. And we are in the beautiful soundstage that we built here in South Georgia. Hey, wanna see the transporter room? What? I can't walk past this door without coming in here and looking around. It's just so beautiful. Look at this.
Is that pretty or what?
So, we've built nearly the entire soundstage, sick bay across the hall, everything laid out exactly the way that the original series was. Briefing room right here. And we started building this studio around February of 2012. And since then we shot Star Trek Continues here, our entire series, as well as probably over a dozen fan production series. But here's the problem. The problem is that it cost to keep this building rented. And while it doesn't cost a ton, it does cost a little bit. So I wanted to come to you guys today and the bridge, beautiful. It never gets old. I wanted to come to you today and ask you to please do what you can to help support this studio and keeping it alive. Can you imagine if this were to be torn down? I can't. It would be devastating to see this lost. There are only a couple of places on the planet that something like this exists. And the people that own this studio only want it to be available for you to enjoy. Not to make money or to profit from, but just keep it alive to celebrate the spirit of Star Trek. So please, anything you can do. I know in my heart that there are hundreds and hundreds of Star Trek fans out there that would be able to help. So please go to neutralzonestudios.com to find out information on how you can help contribute to help keep these sets standing right where they were built and to preserve them for hundreds of people to continue to enjoy in the years to come. And thank you so much for anything you can do to help. Live long and prosper.